Ik kan me niet voorstellen dat er ook maar iemand op de aarde is hier die Dirk leuk vindt. Vies vuil tyfus joh. Het is ook een...
I want to play with it.
Oh, lieve vrouw, ik moet erbij gapen. Zo lief is zij. Oh, wow. You bitch, doe het gewoon de deur dicht, Clementine. Gaan we nog even een paar leuke gesprekjes voeren, zo van... Hey yo bitch, wat doe je daar daar daar? Wat yo, kieke kieke kieke. Ah, waarom loopt hij altijd zo raar? Zijn ogen, kijk. Helemaal als hij loopt, kijkt hij iemand zo recht in zijn ogen aan. Hallo. Even kijken, want ik zag dat ik hier ergens kon klikken. Wat is dit?
Wait, doesn't offer much in the way of protection, though.
Talk to Lily.
Hey, so what happened at the camp? Did you guys find any more of those guys that hurt Mark?
We found a woman in the woods. She was talking all crazy and had a crossbow. So Danny killed her.
Holy shit.
Oh.
Was she one of those bandits?
I don't know. I think she was trying to tell me something. But then he just went off.
I don't like this, Lee. I still say we should go back to the motor inn where we at least know what to expect.
What were you and Kenny arguing about when I came back from the camp?
He's losing it, Lee. He comes over and starts talking about searching the barn and that these people are hiding something.
But you told him to mind his own goddamn business, right? We are guests here. We don't need to be overstaying our welcome more than we already are.
The way I see it, we just need to skip the dinner and get our food to go. But I'm starting to think your friend over there has another agenda.
Hey, can I talk to you in private for a second?
Okay.
Ik ben heel benieuwd. Wow,
it's been 3 months. Your dad still treats me like I'm some kind of asshole.
Yeah, well, don't expect that to change. That's just how he is.
So, he's the asshole.
Look, my dad can be an ass sometimes, I know that. But he's not a bad guy. He's got a lot of pain.
Mm-hmm.
He's been through so much, and lost pretty much everything. And it's hardened him, you know? Yeah, he's bitter and hateful, but that's all just to protect himself. And me. All he's got left in the world is me. And that goes both ways. So yeah, he's probably gonna keep treating you like crap, but that's just because he still has one thing left to care about. So don't judge him. Don't judge me for sticking by him. He's my dad, and I love him.
Jezus, wat een gewauwe hoer. Wees dan een echte meid.
Did you get the feeling something going on here?
What makes you say that? What exactly happened at the camp?
It's nothing. Don't worry about it. Paranoia just getting me a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
What do you mean? These backwoods people always give me the creeps. If you ask me, we should just get our dinner and leave.
Come on now, we don't want to be rude.
I'm gonna go check things out.
Just don't get too nosy. These kinds of people are usually pretty protective of their privacy.
Yeah, and we don't need you poking your nose where it don't belong and getting us thrown out in our asses.
Ik vind die man zo'n geweldige lul. Maar ja, daarom zit hij ook in het spel.
Looks like a feeding station for the cow.
En daar liep je helemaal een rondje voor, want ik klikte erop en hij liep een overbodig rondje en dan gaat hij. Ja. Even Clementine, hè. Hallo Clementine. Oh, nu staan die allebei de deuren in één keer wagenwijd open. Hij deed er net één open nu, ja. Dat is een foutje in het spel. Die deuren waren niet open, jongens.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
It's okay, go ahead.
Niet doen, het is een zombiekoe. Die koe die bijt je ballen eraf, meisje. Gaat goed.
Katja says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
We'll see, Clementine.
it's this thing.
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
I don't know. Aw.
Here, Clementine.
My hat! You found it! I thought you didn't have time.
I came across it by accident. Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee.
Aww.
Do you think you'll ever have kids?
I'd like to someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You'd be a good daddy. Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead.
Oh, nou, helemaal top. Even kijken, Kenny. Andy. Heb ik geen zin in. Kan ik hier? Open stal door. Kan ik hier slapen ofzo? Kan ik daarin liggen? Kan ik daarin liggen slapen? Oh, nou nee. Kan ik hier slapen? Want ik weet niet wat ik nu moet doen precies. Ik zou graag verder willen gaan met het spel. Oh ja, hier. Ga slapen.
I wanna play in the hay.
Sterf!
Oké.
Okay. Ha, yeah! Kutkind. Ik kan me ook niet voorstellen dat er ook maar iemand op de aarde is hier die Dirk leuk vindt. Vies veldtyfus, joh. Het is ook een... Niemand vroeg om zijn mening en toch komt hij aan...
Empty.
Oh, we kunnen maar eentje openmaken, hè?
You found it too, huh? Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff and something metal and sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you? What about Clem?
I'll protect her no matter what.
I know you will. Look, that guy with Katya, what's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What?